Because here's the thing, we have to speak from what we believe, not what we see. So don't let or don't allow what you see to dictate what you say. We've got God's Spirit in us, so when we speak out words, they're powerful. Jesus did the same thing. He spoke healing into people and sickness had to go. He spoke demons out of people and spirits had to leave. It was that easy. He just spoke and it happened. Every situation we've ever been through in our life, whether it's been a negative, can turn into a positive. God is working all things together for good. It doesn't have to be bad. We don't have to go through life with negatives. We can change them. Let God change them into positives. You know, things can hurt you and then you speak out the hurt. You get bitter over stuff and then you speak out the bitterness. So listen, let it all go and move on with your life and enjoy your life and have a good day every day. Why can't we have good days every day? Every day's a good day. If I'm still living and breathing, it's a good day. I might have my leg up, I might have my arm in a sling, it's still a good day.
We hope you have enjoyed today's message. To download further resources, click on the resources icon. If this message has impacted your life, we would love to hear from you. So don't forget to join us next week for another inspiring message.